Today is a very stressful day for me. This morning, at 11 o'clock, I went in my animal room to see if any of my animals were alright. My guinea pigs, my chameleon, then I went over to my sugar glider's cage. And she wasn't moving. She wasn't making that chattering noise she was always making. A few days ago, she wasn't herself. She was always sleeping. I don't know what was wrong with her. I gave her the right food, the right vitamins, and all the other stuff. And then she just died. And she's still in the cage. I put her around her favorite fleece that she likes to sleep in. A piece of fleece, and I put her in the tissue box that she always likes to sleep in. It's a very stressful day for me. My sugar glider's name was M&M. Her last name was Fiona, but I didn't like Fiona so much, so I called her M&M. And now she's gone. And I can't get her back. I love her so much. I miss her so much. I knew she was gonna die. I just had a feeling that I knew. But since I'm living in an apartment, I have a very strict budget. I couldn't afford to go to the vet to see what was wrong with her. I'm just making a tribute to my sugar glider, all our times we had together.
Spaces between us, you have come to show you go on. Near, far, wherever you are, I believe that the heart does go on. One time and last for a lifetime, and never let go till we're gone. Love was when I loved you, one true time I hold you.
Heart does go on. she will always have a special place in my heart.